And an update to a story on this statue of William C. Lee. This is in Dunn. That damaged statue getting an upgrade. You might remember someone set the statue on fire last month. The curator thinks the vandals got William C. Lee mixed up with Robert E. Lee. Not even close. No. They don't even look close like alike. A donation from the Military Historical Society is going to help pay to have that statue cleaned and repaired.